What's popping? Kilo Shelley. Again, the name, eh? Let's go there. Okay, wonderful people, beautiful people. Hey, this is your favorite Achalugo, Dara Gizel, on the microphone. If you're new to my channel, I am Chidara Gizel, a Nigerian lifestyle and fashion vlogger living in Owerri, Imo State. Welcome to my channel. So, you guys, I'm not understanding how my camera is doing this afternoon. It's looking blurry. Anyhow, I have to do this intro because I've tried so many times to make this thing clear, but it's still looking like this. So we're currently on our way to the village. By the village, I mean my maternal home. This is 31st December. I don't know when you're going to be seeing this video. Anyways, we're on our way to the village for New Year, and I'm so excited. So this is going to be a village trip and anything villagey. So who is ready for the village vlogs to start rolling in? The New Year village vlogs. Ngwanu, Kaigawa in the village. Let's go there. Let's dive right into the video. So guys, I actually came into every day to try and get bread that we use and go to the village, but there's no bread inside here now, so I'm going to go out. We'll go to the everyday at another location nowhere because they have about 4 or 5, so we'll go to another everyday since there's no bread in this particular location. So let me rush out so that we can start going. To this particular location, and I found enough bread, and I asked for 2 loaves, and they put 2 loaves into nylon for me, and I went ahead to pick other things that would be needing in the village, including enough chop chop for my little nieces and nephews in the village. So after we're done picking everything, they calculated the price, packaged it, and I was off to the village. Yeah, this is Olu Road, the road along Akwakuma Amako here. And on the way, I decided to bring out one of the soft drinks I bought. I ate it with sausage. I love everyday sausage and meat pie. In fact, all the snacks they sell there, they're so wonderful. So I get them once in a while. And you guys, the dust on the road this period, eh? The dust along Olu Road is don't mention. Like, I've never seen such dusty road in Nigeria before. It's too much. I don't know whether it's because they resumed ground construction like that this December, but the dust is too much. By the time you're getting to Banana Junction, after passing this place, your whole body will be covered in dust, even your car. I'm serious, you'll be covered in dust. If you passed Olu Road this period, do identify in the comment section. You guys can see the grasses and the trees here. You can see how they are covered up in dust. It's not just the Harmattan, I don't know, it's just the road, yeah. Anyways, we got to Banana Junction at this point. I think this place was named Banana Junction because they sell a lot of bananas here. I don't know, but that's what I think. Like, there are so many fresh bananas at Banana Junction. And after we passed Banana Junction, we headed towards Ihioma. After we passed Ihioma, we got to Umuhu, and you can see that there's enough life in the village. Owerri was so boring, and as I got to the village, I was like, yes, this is Christmas in Igbo land. Igbo know they hear what? They know they hear, say then they do anything for East. They still landed and they were doing one carnival here. I don't know what the carnival was about, but they were doing one carnival here, and we passed, and I was so happy to see everywhere bubbly because Owerri was literally boring. Immediately after Christmas, Owerri became something else. I mean, some masquerades too, but I couldn't get enough clips because I was scared. Yeah, anyways, we're already in our village at this point, and we're heading towards the house. Yeah, relatives were already back, and I was already so excited. My Imo! Yay! My shiny one! My baby! Hey! Say hi! Will not come and hug and see? Hey! Good evening, sir!
No.
Happy New Year in advance. Oh, Queen,
Kevin. No, Mama. How's your meeting, Mama?
Eh?
Amaka.
Ama, say hi.
Hey, let me say hi now.
Hi.
Hey. We are in the village.
Yes, so I'm here for Christmas. For New Year, actually. Christmas don't pass. Hey, Jesus. Come on,
guys, you're back. And my sister is going out. Yeah. Oh, guy, in a minute, vlog. She's going now. She's leaving me in this house. I mean, I'm not doing waka waka this year because of all these things that are happening in this local government. But
just
everywhere
walk
is
about, okay.
Ah, hello. Oh yeah, let me snap her picture. Oh, yeah. Let her be going.
You guys see rejoicing for picture.
Snap that
fine picture.
Better shots. Better.
Instagram go here.
Facebook go come here.
You guys, Mai is doing this thing. Mai is making broom. Mai, say hi.
Hi.
Hey, you guys. Mai is shining so much. I'm loving it, and I love this her hair. She's making broom. My ear, the broom, Eri. You sell it. How many brooms can come out of this thing now?
This one I'm making.
Yeah.
About 2 bundles.
2 bundles, that's how many?
How much?
Two bundles, how much? Okay.
2 bundles.
Okay, 2 brooms.
Two brooms.
Ego like in a row.
Ebe 100 naira.
So I'm in the line at an hour.
Oh, you look
at 100.
Oh,
you need like 200. Oh, go, 10 brooms in 1 bundle. 10 brooms in 1 bundle.
About 30 bundles.
That's 2,000. I'm Hunila.
Can you check on me?
I like the way your color is now. Ke akafa mumma.
Okay.
Yes. You guys see more brooms? See more brooms over there. My well done.
Thank
you. Yeah, you carry now. Can I see it tied on your hand?
It's
so,
good,
it's not wound you,
Abby.
So it's not wound you. Hi. Look at how your hand is very fast. If you can hear me here now, I'm around her.
You guys, these are yams inside the house. They packed them here. Years ago, Mpanyi would build barns. Yeah, he will build barns with one of his friends, okay, Kenansa. They will build barns and they will pack all these yams. But now things have changed. So this is where they keep the yams now. Yams planted in the village. This is how they come out. They don't come out like those big Benue and Abuja yams. But trust me, they are very, very sweet. This camera is magnifying the yams. If you see them, they're actually really, really thin. But they actually taste really, really, really nice. Yeah, so I decided to show you guys.
You guys, my pineapples, our pineapples are out. And that's the small goats here. You can hear here with a member. Okay, can see no new Uche, can you hear with a member? As big as it is, it's still sucking breast. Okay, so if he wants to suck breast, it will come back so he cannot run away. Wow. Hey guys, my pineapples are out. This is the time of the year when they blossom.
Hello.
So that's why they are out.
Hello.
See another one.
Hello.
It's very small. When I came back 3 months ago, okay. Most of them had
Hello.
No fruit. But they are out. The dust this year,
Hello.
The dust this year, we don't mention. The dust this year is so much. Man. See another pineapple. See another one. Ma, good evening. Good evening. Ma, lend me your money in advance.
Hey!
Ma, you be the next. You got some
video. I'm going to talk in it.
Jesus. Jesus. Stand Mavia.
Are you on video?
Yes, I'm on video.
Okay. Papa, go to Adam. Who is this about to attend 100
now? So, guys, we went to fetch water. Yeah, no, not fetch water. I went to buy pure water from the village store. Yeah, I'm making a video with my other phone. So we're going to get water. I'm on video call. Yeah, and we're heading back home. This is my brother. Uche, now every time you come on my vlog, you be doing your hand like that. Kezi ya hikuru na nicha. Kezi ya hikuru na nicha. One slang you be saying na nicha.
Okay, which of them?
If you're saying...
Odo di ka
Mba. Uwe hi na efu. Eche fu nam.
I work on.
Mba, I'll go and check that. I'll go and check that vlog.
Okay. One of your recent...
Yes, nke ha bia ron ichi.
Okay.
Shop
okay. Okay.